Hello guys, let's discuss this problem here, which says a capsule of medicine is in the shape of sphere whose diameter is 3.5 mm. How much medicine is needed to fill the capsule? So how will you calculate the amount of medicine? You know that this capsule is in the shape of sphere. So what you have to do, you need to fill this capsule with the medicine. And that medicine, volume of that medicine used will be the volume of the sphere or volume of this capsule. So indirectly, it is asking to calculate volume of this capsule so that you can calculate amount of medicine required to fill that capsule. So let's calculate volume of this capsule here. Volume of this capsule is equal to volume of sphere, which is 4/3 of pi r cube, and this is also the amount of medicine required to fill this capsule. You know that you have given diameter, which is 3.5 mm, so half of that diameter will be the radius. Now use that radius here in this expression to calculate amount of medicine required. So amount of medicine required after evaluating this expression will be 22.46 mm cube. I'll be taking more problems in the next video lecture. Thank you.